A New Mexico National Guardsman is still missing this morning following a bizarre disappearing act in Washington. A state trooper says 25-year-old Esteban Reza parked his rental car on a bridge in Tacoma last week, handed over his military ID, and then jumped into the icy water below. The Tacoma News Tribune reports the trooper saw Reza swim away. His family in Artesia says Reza was recently divorced and had just returned from Afghanistan for his grandfather's funeral.